So to unbuckle, you want to slide down the little sliders on the side first, and then press in and out.